Hello, this is the Lowenstern family. Today is September 2nd, 1969. The Fairfax County Schools open today. This was the first day of school this year for all of us three kids of the Lowensterns. Well, when I first part of today, I was late at the bus stop, and it turned out I missed the bus. So that's starting off the day at the right hand. My mother Joe.
And I got a teacher named Mrs. Cassim, and she's pretty strict. Well, she was passing out name tags, and after she was finished, she said, only 2 people out of 32 people said thank you for their name tags. Now, is that any way to act? Is it? Answer me. And I don't think that's, she really didn't need to be that, strict about it. And
she's a nice teacher, but sometimes she gets a little mad at you, and she does not like you to tip chairs over because you can fall on your head and hurt yourself.